two. Here it is. Excellent. Put the ball down. Come up. Take both dumbbells and stand up. All right, we're gonna do a sumo squat. So you're gonna have the feet in a wider stance than a regular squat. Hold the dumbbells at the end. Now realign your posture. Come into a low squat, sink into it, let the hands drop straight down, and then you're gonna pop the hips and come up. Here we go. And boom, really thrust through the hips. Let the arms just swing up as a result of the legs doing the work. Excellent. Eight more, here we go. Whoa, right there. Strong.